You know, so that was a relief. I was scared. I'm not going to lie. There was so many death threats and anti-Semitic, crazy, flipping nuttiness coming my way. I was a little scared. It was a tense week in some senses because you just never know, man. People say crazy shit online, you know.